Wir hätten also Luna. Also Alice können wir sowieso nicht ablegen. Alice ist dabei. Dann hätten wir noch Luna. Kay. Oder Christians Favorit Clover. Einen für Luna, einen für Clover. Tja, ich wäre auch gern mit Luna gegangen, aber wenn alle Clover stimmen. Alice and I will take Clover and go through the red door.
No, I cannot allow you to do that.
Why? God damn it, Kay. We don't have time for this.
Choose a different door, please.
He stood in front of the red door, solid and immovable in his metal armor. I didn't think I could force my way past him, and I knew I didn't have the time to try. Shit. There were two doors left for me to choose from, but which one? Oh, Christian, leider geht Luna, geht Clover nicht. Okay, dann haben wir nur noch Luna oder Kay. Ich nehme an, Christian stimmt wieder für Luna. Buh, ja. Wir werden bestimmt noch früh genug mit Clover durch eine Tür gehen. Ich speichere auch mal eben. Ja, okay. Das wären schon mal drei Luna-Stimmen. Alice. Luna. The green door.
Right. I'm coming.
They both took off for the door and I followed behind at a run. I glanced back over my shoulder in time to see the others head into their respective doors. Fai, Diu, and Kay ducked into the red door. Just as Tenmyoji carried Quark through the blue door, Clover right on his heels.
2, 1, 0. Chromatic doors closing.
Ja, stimmt, das hätte ich auch interessant gewesen, mit Kay mitzugehen, weil er die andere Wahl nicht wollte und mal zu schauen, wie er sich eigentlich so verhält. Aber ja, gut, jetzt haben wir, Luna. Whoa. Is this a dead end?
All three doors seem to be locked.
That's unfortunate.
Wasn't this thing here?
It looks like the device next to the number 9 door.
What is this thing here? It looks like the device next to the number 9 door.
Why don't you try pulling the lever?
Might as well. Treatment Center. Oh, nee. Treatment Center ist nicht aufgegangen. Huh? Look at the door on the right.
It opened.
Huh. That doesn't make sense. Why would just the one on the right open? How do you open the other two?
You're probably just overthinking it. That door opened. That means we're going through it. Yeah. Bring it on. But don't go soft on me now. I'll leave you behind.
Come on, Sigma. Let's go.
Okay. Was kommt denn da jetzt? Golem Bay. What is this place?
It is kind of confusing, isn't it? What is it for?
Well, I think it looks like some sort of workroom.
If you say so. We should split up and search it.
We need to find, key cards with moon symbols on them, right?
Yes. They should be somewhere in this room.
All right, let's get to it. What's this thing? It's shaped like a star. Maybe you need to put something into it. Something that's shaped like a star, I'm assuming. Gut, ich schätze, wir können mal das große Ding hier anschauen. Radio. Okay, Radio. Oh, schon mal da. Chevron Block. What is this? It feels kind of greasy. Maybe it's oil? What the heck is this guy? Maybe it's an Egyptian mummy. What? Any way you look at it, it's a robot. Then maybe it's a robot. There's no maybe about it. I can't imagine it's anything else. You're kidding, right? That's insane. But what do you think it is? Just a well-made mannequin? Yeah, no. Doesn't this button seem suspicious? Yeah. Most of the buttons are boring or just incomprehensible, but this one speaks to me. What does it say? Oh, come on, a big red button on the plate with black and yellow stripes. It couldn't scream "don't press me" any louder, but it said "don't press me" on it. Is it a self-destruct button? Maybe the moment we press it we'll hear a soft hiss and then the room will start to fill up with poisonous gas. What if it launches a missile? I don't know, that seems a little... Yeah. Hey, what are you doing? It's okay. There's no way anything really dangerous would just be right out here. I'm pretty sure Zero Senior wants us to play through this whole game. It wouldn't make much sense to just kill us in one of these rooms. Maybe, but that's just your opinion. You could be wrong. Well, I guess so. Then why the hell did you... Hey, calm down. Nothing happened, so there's nothing to get mad about, alright? You heard that noise though, right? Like something trying to start up. Did I? So it's vielleicht an? Nee. Was haben wir denn noch hier? Da ist der Ausgang. Eine Batterie. A toolbox. It's got a key in it. Huh? That's odd. What is it? This key is obviously goes... It obviously goes to this keyhole, but it won't turn. Can you get it out? Let me see. Damn it, I guess it's no good. The key's too rusty to turn, huh? Yeah, looks like it. Vielleicht müssen wir irgendwie das Öl auf den Schlüssel packen. Noch so ein Block. Oh, there's a lot of stuff here. Und nichts ist wichtig. Whoa, anybody else feel dizzy all of a sudden? No, that was just your imagination. Yeah, right, whatever. So what the heck is this? I have no idea, which makes it pretty useless to us. There's a white jacket in here. It looks like there's something on the label. A name tag? Harold. Oh. Steht ja was. ID 11010. A white jacket, huh? Look, there's something in this pocket. A doctor's coat, huh? Would you like me to put it on? Nein. Why? I just thought you might be into that kind of thing. Well, I don't know what you're talking about. See? Bullseye. Look at you all bashful. You can be cute when you're embarrassed. Is this a binder? There's a single piece of paper in here. It looks like a list. You have found a frequency list. Okay. Erstmal. Ich die hier kombinieren. Aha. Tada. Oh, da ist ein Laptop. Moment. Boah, daneben geklickt. Ist ein bisschen komisch hier sich zu bewegen. Passt das da rein? That's odd. Why won't it fit? The star-shaped block? Yeah, it's the same shape and everything. Well, maybe it's not the right size. I guess so. It looks like this block is a little too big to fit. Okay. Dann wohl nicht. Gucken wir uns mal den Laptop an. Oder was das ist. Ein Computer. That's a pretty old keyboard. It looks like it's been used quite a bit. Nothing happens if we try out typing on it. A desk with some drawers. There's a PC monitor and keyboard on top of it. Where's the computer? I'd imagine it's built into the monitor. It's kind of hard to see in this light, but there's a single cable coming out from the back of it. Is it a power cable? I think so. Then maybe we can connect it to something with an electrical socket. Have you seen anything like that, Sigma? Was ist mit der Batterie? Nicht der Batterie, mit dem Ding. I think we can plug this cable into the radio. Perfect. I guess it's nice that we've plugged this radio in, but what do we do with it now? Why didn't you try turning it on? What? You need to adjust it so it's picking up a specific frequency. Maybe we'll hear something. Exactly. If we get really lucky, maybe you can pick up transmissions from outside. Press the tuning buttons until you match the desired frequency. Moment. Wir hatten doch vorhin was gefunden. Ah, hier. 11010 stand auch auf der ID von Harold. Das ist bestimmt richtig, also 400. You must press the tuning buttons exactly 4 times. Oh. Pressing the check button before then will do nothing. Right, I'll see what I can do. Exactly 4 times. 1, 2, 3, here? Nein. 1, 2, 3, 4? Yes. Ich rate jetzt gerade nur, das ist wahrscheinlich nicht gut. Ich will auf 400 kommen. Wie komme ich auf 400? Hier? Aha. Geht doch. Man hätte wahrscheinlich auch ausrechnen können, wie weit jeder einen bringt, aber da fand ich Brute Force jetzt ein bisschen einfacher. What was that noise? Oder abschätzen. Look, the monitor. Oh. It reacted to the noise from the radio and turned on. So it's some kind of voice recognition system then. It looks that way, yes. There's something on the screen. This is... I think it's a blueprint of this room. You have found an image of the room layout. Okay. Gut, on, off, wie? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 Dinger und nochmal 6 Dinger und X. Huh. Looks like the monitor's turned off. That's okay. I've got that blueprint stored up here. Ja, aber was hat uns das jetzt gebracht? Ich klicke immer daneben an dieser Stelle. Kann ich vielleicht den Ölschlüssel ins Öl packen? Maybe if I put this rusty key in the oil. Okay, tatsächlich. Ich hatte irgendwie in Erinnerung, dass man vielleicht ein Tuch findet. Oder also so ein Lappen. Aber das war ja wohl eher im ersten Teil. Mann! Klickt mit der Maus immer außerhalb des Spiels. Die muss das ja im Fenstermodus haben. I guess it worked. Lock's open. Ja. Let's have a look inside then, shall we? There's a bunch of stuff in here. Might as well have a look at that. A bottle of detergent. Screwdriver. Silver key. Okay. Was machen wir damit? Screwdriver. Und Schlüssel. Kann ich... Mann. Kann ich das benutzen, um das da wegzumachen, aber sonst fehlt ja ein Lappen. Oh. Are you going to use that detergent to clean up the oil? That sounds like a good idea, but I don't think the detergent by itself is going to be enough. You need something to wipe it out with. Then how about putting the detergent on a rag or something? It seems like that would be easier. Was habe ich denn übersehen jetzt so? Ich weiß gerade gar nicht, wo ich weitermachen sollte. Ist du das noch? Oh, was ist das denn? A poster. It's a little unsettling. Maybe it's a clue. Okay. Yeah, let's take it. You have found a poster. Ja, aber was jetzt? Ich weiß ja nicht. Ach, da sind ja noch Schubladen, ich Idiot. Oh, Tablet. Nicht auf. Jetzt abgeschlossen. Ah, aber wir haben doch einen Schlüssel. Ich nehme an, der funktioniert für gleich beide. Gucken wir mal. Oh good. It won't open. Is it locked? Yeah. Well, there's a keyhole here, so we could probably get it open if we can find a key that fits. Ich hab einen. Wait, Sigma, don't you already have a key? Hurry up and put it in. Yes, it worked. Now open it. Hold on, no need to rush me. Aha. Da geht's rein. Tick. Yes, it fits perfectly. Did you just hear a noise? Yeah, from the middle drawer. The middle one, huh? Aber bevor ich das jetzt da drüben einsetze, möchte ich noch gucken. Hier fehlt bestimmt eine Batterie. Und ich muss das wahrscheinlich aufschrauben. Ah ja, gut. Also man hätte das bestimmt untersuchen können, hätte dann erfahren, dass es nicht funktioniert, weil offenbar die Batterie nicht drin ist. Aber das habe ich mir jetzt gespart. Oh Moment, Battery A. Also brauchen wir noch eine. Na gut, probieren wir jetzt mal dieses Ding. Yes, perfect. Do you think you can turn it? Yeah, give me a sec. What the hell? Something's coming down from the ceiling. Those are... Prepare to be eliminated. Oh my god. They look just like the thing on the table. Robots. Auf der anderen Seite auch? Ja. Ah ne, das ist die andere Seite. Oh, guck mal. Ja, nicht da. Der da. Der hat Batterie B. Oh hey, the power is on. It's showing something. An authentication screen, maybe. It probably has some sort of security lock. Enter the password. Ja, nein. No good. Ich weiß die sogar. Ich könnte die jetzt tatsächlich direkt schon eingeben. Das wäre lustig. Aber wir wollen es ja richtig machen. Die weiß ich halt noch auswendig. Ja, da kann man wirklich nur 3 Punkte zu haben. This one is wearing boxers. Yeah, looks like it. Why would a robot be wearing underwear? Maybe he's hiding something. Hiding what though? Like a diary or something? Why the fuck would you hide a diary in your crotch? Okay, well maybe he's got a hose or something. Oh, he's got a hose all right. What a way to cut the chase there. Whatever, we'll know as soon as we get them off. Remove these shorts of obfuscation that let his gaze upon it. What is going on with this so-called hose? Yeah. I'm getting a little too excited about this. For real. Alright, here goes. Luna, I haven't done anything yet. He's still decent. Besides, when you covered your face, you opened your fingers so you could see out. How old are you? You two are driving me nuts. I'll just take them off. Huh? Hey! Und er hat nichts. Aber das war lustig. So, jetzt weiß ich auch, wo wir den Lappen herkriegen. Wir benutzen die Hose. Are you thinking of wiping out the oil with those boxers? Achso, ja. Ich muss sie erst kombinieren. Ich dachte, das machen sie jetzt selber. Boxers soaked in detergent. Okay, here goes. You're going to wipe up the oil with the boxes, right? Yeah. Okay, go for it. 120 Volt. Good. Looks like it's clean now. I wonder what this is. There's something written here that the oil was covering up. AOZ. Nein, das ist nicht AOZ, it's an E. No, you're reading it from the wrong angle. 120 Volt. Oh, okay. No. Muss ich das Passwort vielleicht doch schon eingeben? Nee, kein Design. Wie mache ich den denn jetzt an? Oder, also ich meine, hä? Habe ich noch irgendwas? Ich habe den Name Tag, aber... Nochmal das drücken. Could it be a button that activates all the robots? Just thinking about all of them suddenly waking up, trying to look at us with that inhuman eyes, then slowly beginning their inexorable march forward. We'd never survive if they all attacked us at once. I know I'm repeating myself here, but what the hell are these things? The robots, I told you. So what? Is this some sort of secret military R&D lab? Why would you think that? Isn't it obvious? These things are weapons. You don't know that. Are you gonna say these are built for housework? Sure, I can see people buying monstrous metal skeletons to stalk their house, vacuuming rooms, folding clothes and rocking children to sleep. I don't think all of these robots are here just to scare us or surprise us or something. It just seems like an awful lot of work to go to just to get a reaction out of us, you know? Yeah, you have a point. These are definitely real robots. Wie ging denn das jetzt? Was übersehe ich denn jetzt gerade? Oh, da ist ein Knopf. Huh? There's a button up here. Then maybe you should press it. Right, here goes. Okay. Look, it's eyes. They're glowing red. Does that mean it's on? Robot thing, okay. Muss ich jetzt mal die 120 Volt untersuchen, oder was? Nee. Mann. Auch nicht. Hey, why the hell did you press it? What if it turns all the robots on? Oh. I just couldn't help myself. We need more information to get out of this room. We have to try out everything in here if we want to escape. Wie ging denn das jetzt nochmal? Also ich weiß schon, was hier... ...gemacht werden muss, aber eigentlich... Ich meine, ich kann auch einfach die Passwörter eingeben, die ich noch auswendig kenne, aber... Oh! Oder ich mach das hier. This came down with the robots, right? Yes. It's got a pipe running out of it toward them. I have a feeling that means there's a connection there. Supply the correct voltage by connecting the wires. Odd 9. You can begin anywhere on the left and finish anywhere on the right. You can rotate a wire by clicking its corresponding square. The numbers in the middle of each wire indicate the voltage of that wire. Okay, let me just give this a try. Oh Gott. Simon, weißt du noch, wie das ging? Also wir brauchen 120, ja. Das sind jetzt 105. Dann bräuchte ich aber nur noch 15, das ist ja schon gar nicht mehr möglich. Kann ich hier unten anfangen mit einer 30? Dann eine 60. Jetzt hätten wir 90. Dann bräuchten wir noch 130. Das hier rechts sind aber... Das hier rechts sind 80. Das passt ja auch nicht. So hätte ich... Oh ne, das geht ja gar nicht. Fuck. Probier grad mal, was ich überhaupt hier für Wege machen könnte. Jetzt hätte ich 110. Dann bräuchte ich noch... nochmal 110. Das hier waren... insgesamt 80, aber... Ach, Moment, was sage ich denn? Jetzt bin ich gerade bei 220. Ich brauche 120. 120 brauche ich. Nicht 220. Wie bin ich jetzt auf 220 gekommen? Dann hätte ich jetzt natürlich schon viel zu viel. Das wären 70. Moment, nochmal. Das waren gerade... Das waren 90. Ja, das ist trotzdem zu viel. Bei 90... Oder nee, bei 90 bräuchte ich nur noch 40. Aber ich komme nicht an die 40. Quatsch, bei 90 bräuchte ich auch nicht 40, sondern 30. Das geht also nicht. Das ist, wenn ich hiermit anfange... Jetzt hätte ich 45. So hätte ich 105. Nee, das bringt es aber auch nicht. Wenn ich hier runter gehe. Ups. 35 plus 10 plus 30, dann bin ich auf dem richtigen Weg. Plus 40 plus 5. Ah, danke schön. Good job. Das sollte jetzt aber nicht Sigma heißen, sondern Raise Rescue. Oh, you're amazing. I've fallen for you all over again. What? Power distribution complete. Pre-boot sequence complete. Please press the power button located on the console. Whoa, what was that? I'm not sure. Better do what it says, though. Power button... Ist damit jetzt das große rote Ding gemeint, oder muss ich hier noch irgendwas drücken? Ah, okay. Jetzt muss ich hier wieder... scrollen... da. That announcement just now was about this button. You guys ready? I'm gonna push it.
Yes, I'm ready.
Same here, go for it. Alright, and there. Und jetzt? Did it work?
Eyes?
What? Jetzt haben sie alle bestimmte Augen. So, und wenn man die Augen jetzt... Erstmal, wenn man die 6 Plätze auf jeder Seite... Ja, Mann, ist das eine dumme Steuerung in diesem Raum. Das sind 6 Plätze auf jeder Seite und die haben 2 Augen und bestimmte leuchten nicht. Wenn man jetzt sich das hier anschaut, kann man jeweils das mit den 2 Augen gleichsetzen und dann die nehmen die leuchten. Und dann kommt man auf, muss gerade überlegen, welches war. Ich gebe einfach beide ein. Irgendwie kann man dann auf 2. Das eine war Beacon of Hope. Okay.
You did it, Sigma. You got through the login.
Beacon of Hope? How optimistic. Sure, sure. Look at the screen. Okay, das ist das Normale.
Is this the password for the safe?
You have found a safe password. To view it, navigate to the past tab in the archive. Und man kann halt noch eins kriegen. Das war Reminis. Ich glaube, so schreibt man das. Ja. I suspect it is much.
Good work. I'm impressed.
Ich weiß gar nicht mehr, wie man auf das kam. Aber auch irgendwie halt. Ah, genau. Man musste dann, glaube ich, die anderen nehmen. Und dann hatte man es aber noch nicht. Aber man... Also dann hatte man die Buchstaben. Also man musste dann, glaube ich, die Buchstaben nehmen, wo die Augen dunkel sind. Und was dabei rauskam, war aber noch nicht richtig. Das musste man dann noch rearrangieren. Es war also ein Anagramm.
What's our price, I wonder? The screen has changed.
Ja, das andere Passwort. Oh, das kann ich mir ja sogar mal merken.
The symbols have changed and they're in different places.
Ja, das haben wir doch. Jetzt tut nicht so überrascht. Wir haben doch alle gelernt wieder, dass es mit den 2 auf sich hat.
This is a safe, right? It looks like the ones in the AB rooms and the lounge.
Yeah. This one is embedded in the table, but the door looks the same. It probably works like the others too, then. We just need a password to open it, right? Das habe ich gerade noch gesagt, das kann man sich gut merken. Und das habe ich schon wieder vergessen. Genau. Dann war es ja doch richtig, was ich gerade anfangen wollte zu machen. Damit hätten wir das Goldfile.
You did it. Good work.
Well done. What's with the attitude?
Never mind that. Let's just see what's inside.
Goldfile. Wie gesagt, die lesen wir dann alle zu gegebener Zeit. Wir haben halt teilweise schon so ein bisschen spoilery Sachen drin, deswegen will ich die nicht jetzt schon alle lesen. Das andere war Sonne, Mond und Sterne. Perfekt.
Oh, it opened again.
I wonder what's inside this time. There's a lot of stuff in here. That's good, isn't it? No, that's good, isn't it? Better than having nothing, at least.
Let's go through them one by one. First we've got... a map.
It says floor B.
The map we found in the lounge said floor A on it.
Well, we took the elevator down to get here. So, floor A must be the upper floor. Yep. Keep going. There's still a lot in there. These must be... the moon cards.
They have a picture of the moon on them.
This must be what the announcer was talking about then. And we've got two of them, just like with the sun cards. You should take one, Luna.
Huh? Why?
You're a solo. Alice and I can keep the other one.
Oh, of course. Thank you.
Alright, what's next? Looks like a note. Here are some more AB game rules for you. Not voting is not an option. Both parties refuse to vote, then everybody gets penalized. Ach so, es wurde ja schon mal gesagt, wenn man nicht abstimmt, dann wird man automatisch auf Ally gesetzt. Aber das gilt wohl nur, wenn einer nicht abstimmt. Wenn alle nicht abstimmen, dann gibt's penalizing.
In other words, one person out of every color group of three has to vote. So all three of us can't abstain. There has to be at least one vote.
Why would there be a rule like that, though? It seems pointless.
I think Zero Senior wants to make sure people are actually playing the game, regardless of the situation.
What sort of situation are you talking about?
Well, it could be anything, really.
Whatever. We've only got two things left. What's this thing? Uh-oh.
Looks like some sort of plug or key. I guess you insert it into something and twist.
Did you see anything in here that it could fit into?
Even if we did, does it really matter at this point?
What?
Look in the safe. What's the last thing in there?
A key.
Is that the key to the exit?
Pretty sure it is. We can get out now. Awesome, let's...
Wait. What should we do about the plug?
Fine, I guess I'll hold on to it. I doubt we'll need it, but you never know. Also, ich würde auch alles mitnehmen, hallo? Sounds good, let's go. Okay, also hat Alice den jetzt mitgenommen, nicht wir. Ist natürlich doof. Da. The lock for the door. Right now it says lock. You guys ready? I'm gonna open the door.
Go ahead.
I'm all set. Okay, here we go. 3, 2, 1. Warum macht er mal einen Countdown? Ist doch voll unnötig. You found it. Yippee.
Now, hold up, Governor.
What?